liner. What you got there? Nice fish. Whew. Nice fish.
Wait, hold on, there's more.
Speck fishing and shiner fishing at the same time.
Double hookup, babe.
That's awesome. Going out here on the speed worm. It's a nice one too. It's a nice little fish. Alright. Yeah, I'll do that. That's a good one. Yeah, yeah. Double hookup. Awesome.
Took it again. He took it again. Wow, did you see that? Get him. Get him. There you go. Maybe it's a different fish. Little shiner fish.
Wow. No, that's not small. Nah. Well, almost. It's not that bad. That is huge. Nice fish, dude. Nice fish. Nice. Solid. He hit it right on top too. Fish. Definitely a good one. Nah, he's not that big. He's really small. Small.
He's tiny.
Yep. Dink. Took it as soon as it hit the water, though. Live shiner. Oh, wait, rod tip. Rod tip. That's a good fish, too. Oh, good fish. He's doing a little hand line action. Nice. Solid, dude. Hell yeah, it is. Yeah. Yeah. Nice. Give him a little slack. Oh, he's got a lot of grass on him. I didn't even look at the bobber, the rod just ripped out of the boat almost. Another little guy on the shiner. That's a good fish. Yeah. Oh no. I don't know. That's not a bad one. Did it come off, really? Nice. Oh man, that's a good fish too. Mine.
Hand me the GoPro.
The GoPro stick. Here. Got him. I don't know. I can't tell. It's under the lily pad. Not a bad one. Doubled up on the shiners. It's a nice one. Live shiners. Oh God. They're fat fish, dude. Look at that. Nice fish. Hold on. I need to get a picture of this guy.